And good evening once again. To begin, a Guatemalan court has ruled that former dictator Efrain Rios Montt must face retrial for genocide that happened during the country's civil war, but ordered that it take place behind closed doors because he has dementia. Now, the 89-year-old former general who ruled the Central American country from 1982 to 1983 is accused of ordering the army to massacre more than 1,700 Ixil Maya indigenous people.